Brian, last week it was all about the penalties. Today, two goals from frees. What was that about? Did you mean them?
No, of course I didn't mean them. It's just part luck. We were messing about training on Thursday, thinking me and Jack, yeah, as we said, oh, we'll curl them on top buns, but we're only messing, like, and just lucky enough then, I suppose I was aiming for over the bar, and hopefully maybe the next day they might go over, because that's not going to happen every day. It's just lucky today that the two curled on top corner, so...
Both of them? You didn't even mean the second one either?
No, didn't mean them at all, but well, we'll take them anyway.
Good win for you. What do you think now about the semi-finals? You've had 2 days here already. You're through to the semis now against Kilku.
Kilku, I seen them last week. They look fairly strong. Looking forward to it now. We've county final next week we do up in Donegal, the league final. So that's still being played. Focus on that now, but we're looking forward now to Boxing Day just.
You'll have no Christmas at all?
No, Christmas comes around every year. We'll not be in another semi-final for a while anyway, I don't think.